going on, guys? James and Adam from Exploring with BTJ here. We found an abandoned pub. This is our first proper abandoned exploration. And you can see how we don't know if anyone's here. As you can see here, guys.
Oh my god, there's an entrance.
Is there?
Yeah, there's
like
an entrance.
Guys, I think there's an entrance right here.
There's literally an entrance.
Is there?
Yeah.
Just
there. There is,
isn't there? Come on, holy shit. Guys. Guys, it's a little cupboard, that is. That's a little cupboard. Jesus. There's nothing. Do you have a flashlight? Get your phone out quick. Can you? Alright, guys, we just got back. We just got our torch back now. Are you coming, Adam?
Oh, this is not nice.
I know it's creepy, but...
That's as far as you can go.
Whoa, look at this.
Oh. James, that's as far as you can go. Try and get over the bar. Oh, no, don't do that. Don't.
Look.
Oh,
I'm still there.
I don't know.
Shit, still there. Guys, we think someone might be here because there's a light, so we can't be long anyway, so we're just going to... Sorry, hang on. Watch out. Yeah, see, look, alright, so that's it. Alright, so. We would go through, but we think someone's in there because there's a light and there's a car outside. Yeah. But, hope you enjoyed this.
First experience.
This is our first exploration. So we'll just get one last look. Shit, that's creepy. One last look at the pub.
We had to detour so far to get there. We saw it on the way.
Yeah, we saw it on the way. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching.